Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I try to watch the one video in VLC player, and this video is playing very smoothly and this is not a problem. But if I try to play this video in full screen mode, in bottom it shows my taskbar, which means that it did not go away from this full screen mode. So I decide to leave this full screen, but now this time this taskbar is more visible. So if you have the same problem, just follow me friends, because I saw the steps to overcome this issue, and here I saw the two methods to fix this problem. So first you can open your task manager and then locate the service name called Windows Explorer, and simply right click on it. So now I try to restart the service. So after you done these processes and then try to play the same video, and this full screen mode is maybe works for you, and this is method 1. So next method is just open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode and then execute following command sfc/scannow, and this command will repair your disk corrupted files. So be patient. So once this command is executed successfully, just one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and then try to watch your videos in full screen mode. So I hope these two methods will fix your issue. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.